Hello, this is Brick Wall at Central Virginia, 2011. I'm here with John Hobbs and Wesley Blaylock. So, John, how are you today?
I'm pretty good, Brick. How about yourself?
Not too bad. You've been hydrating all week, prepared for this race?
All week. This and my Coke Zero as usual.
All right, so what's your secret?
My secret is... a little bugger to open once in a while.
It's like they try to build you up to watch it all collapse. Try climb out the pit, but try claw you back. The back in the factory, pack in the shelf. So it's hell, cause the former was always a wife in your life. How's your little abuser thing going down, man? How's your bitter or loser shit going down, man? And I'ma chase that feeling. I'ma chase that feeling like
my mark, chasing my star, forever ain't enough when you're state of the art. The haters had a said I'd never make it this far. It's the papers that I tread to dedicate to my craft. I tailored every thread to bear the shape of my heart. Treating every breath as my first and day as my last. I'll still chase that feeling. Yeah, I'll still chase that feeling.
I ride the rails of the final track. Fall into a trance and there ain't no climbing back. Sit and lose myself in all the hidden loops. The life I've been in for some like, and I get a bite of that. Gin and juice to get loose and I ride a track. Shivers down my spine, feeling more like
it's
a spinal tap.
And
I'ma chase that feeling. I'ma chase that feeling like come to life and have the heart of a hummingbird. And I can hear the drummer. She's so ugly, but I'm so in love with her. Roll out of bed, throwing some roll on. Roll up to the studio, it's got a hold on me. And I'ma chase that feeling.
Chase that feeling.
Hey John,
going home. Woo! And my socks all wet.
I'm Ryan Wall. With Meansome Threesome and here's Sonny Watson.
It's alright, we were actually just in Japan, you know, with their earthquakes and all, so we had a charity fund and my airplane just dropped me off. You know, I'm still on my PJs, and you know, they just unraveled the bike.
Yeah, dude, I saw that.
You know, the track looks pretty good today. We only got about 2 million gallons of water out there, and it's pretty wet.
Save your life.
My name's Diane. I had the ball.
George Remsen.
What's going, Ryan? Good to see you today.
How are you doing?
Doing great. Doing great. Enjoying
beer.
It. Cold and tasty.
What is that?
It's the Cowboys cold beer.
What kind of beer? Bud Light. Good American. So, George, you going to watch Remy tomorrow win it?
I'm going to watch him win it. Going to watch him win it.
What place are you going to get overall? Top 10? That's what you're shooting for?
Yeah, we're shooting for two. 2-3 today.
2-3. Overall? Oh. That's real good.
Overall,
he gets first place and get a big old trip like that.
I'm looking for him to beating you.
All right, then.
How about that?
Sounds good. Nice having an interview.
Woo!
Get right I have one done like on my face too as I'm sleeping. Where am I gonna be sleeping now? On the table? I'll just be right on the floor.
Yeah, just be spread out on the floor and
push the button. There you go.
You just put that coat all over me.
Thank you.
Alright.
Recording.
Quarter.
Two, one, go.
I'm Ryan. Ryan Wall.
I can see it not going into your mouth.
I am with Sonny Watson. Hey man, what are you doing for the race? I gotta do my pre-race stretch.
Smile for us.
Look at the string out of his face.
I got the kneecaps actually right here.
Oh man.
I don't want to zoom in on that.
It hurts pretty bad right now.
It's not supposed to be there, is it?
No.
No, actually it's not.
Has it been there before?
Actually it has before a couple races.
It hurts, doesn't it? Talking to the microphone.